where I was. Now we're waiting right here at the 15 Frequent Service Department City Center, Montgomery Park Thurman on Yeon and 44. Still not coming. But he should be here any moment. Any moment. Those migas that I had, it's like a side of beans and there's like nachos and cheese and eggs and chorizo and avocado. It's pretty fucking good, you guys. Pepperbox Cafe. Mexican breakfast. It's the shit. Got a Mexican Coke. Because you can't have a Mexican breakfast without a Mexican Coke. I just could have had a Mexican coffee. I wonder if I could have paid with Mexican pesos. No. Whatever. Anyway, so I'm sure these people behind me are very appreciative of filming them. They were at the Saturday as well, actually. So that's the plan, folks. I'm so sorry for that. How rude of me. I wish I could have taken that back, except that that would be me sucking back in air, which would have just resulted in yet another burn. So, I guess I can't be too sorry. Bus is still not here. Should be any moment now, as I previously said. It's a very nice day out. What's the temperature? It's currently 12 degrees Celsius. You can decide what that is for yourself in Fahrenheit. So I think I'm charging my phone because it's a piece of shit. The cracked screen, and but it's at least faster than that other Asus. And so I didn't bring it with me. Probably would have been a lot more aggravating, honestly. Yep, a lot more. What am I rubbing my face for? Fuck. I smell burnt toast. I'm pretty sure I'm not suffering from a stroke, though. I'm pretty sure that there's just a burnt toast factory somewhere nearby. Oh shit, the bus is here, so we're gonna have to, you're gonna have to stay tuned. Oh shit, I didn't say I'll keep you posted last time. Fuck, so I'll keep you posted. I'll keep you posted. Just in case I didn't say it another time, I will also keep you posted. All right.